he uri aia no Ngāti Tūpo'o, ko Pūtiki Waranui tana marae, ko Wanganui tanawa, ko Hāre te Hipango te wahine. He mema aia no te ropu nā hinara. Nā te ritaiatanga o Nick Smith, kei te whakakiki aia i āna hū.
E ara i te mea e tau au aia ki te ware pārimata.
Second time around it is. I'm prepared and I'm more ready than I was the first time around. So people say you've served your apprenticeship. Well, yeah, I served an apprenticeship before going into a parliament, but it's completely different terrain and how one traverses that, navigates the courseways. Fearlessness is a really important factor moving into it because we will be subjected to public scrutiny and public criticism or condemnation. And it is a case where we cannot appease and please and satisfy everybody's views. So I come in to, again, being called back to service, knowing that I will have enemies out there, because people will sense and feel that I may be outspoken on things that they do not agree with or that they are not comfortable with.
Kua rite ia mo te uke ngātu ki te ana o ngā raiona.
The difference is that I'm going back as a List MP, and that's come about only because of the retirement of a colleague, Nick Smith, and that I'm not an elected Member of Parliament by the people, the community that I come from. Doesn't mean to say, though, I still won't be serving with a heart, head and hands-on passion for where and who I come from, which is back here in Whanganui.
E tau tokonana ia e tana wānau.
With the sense of hesitation and reservation, yes, they do support, because it's a calling to service, it's a call of duty, and it's something that, it's not just about me, it's those who have gone before, simply carrying on what it is that they've done and also paving the way for the next generation.
A koa ngā wakapai kaikiri e pāna ki te kaiara i o ngā hinara, a Judith Collins, kei a hipango o ngā ake wakaaro.
Judith is a politician. I'm a novice politician. So the thrust and parry of politics is something that I'm still familiarising myself with, and it may be that I'm not a very good politician in that regard. I have other skill sets to contribute.
Ā, kei te mi atu aia kia Nick Smith e whakawā te hiana e ia tana tūru.
To acknowledge the longevity of his service, 30 years is a long time. I know that. I did 30 years practising in the courts before entering into Parliament. And often, you know, if and when people do make mistakes, that gets magnified and highlighted and overlooks all those other valuable contributions that have been made over the course of time.
Kia tū aia ei māngai Māori, ei māngai oki mo te roe o Whanganui. Iriwere rerukura, te reo o te uru.
Te reo.